thanks a lot. Should be 1,000.
Here we have Superflo completing 1,723 reps with 280 pounds on the machine. So if you multiply 1,723 reps by 280 pounds, we have a total of weight displaced 1 inch, yes, only 1 inch, and it comes a total of 482,440 pounds.
1,600?
Yes, 482,440 pounds, yes, almost 500,000 pounds, yes. The idea is to displace the maximum of weight total in the minimum of time. Go ahead, Superflo. See how much left, how much energy you still have left there for the fans. Squeeze a few more in there.